Out of the Birsa Munda jail, Lalu Prasad is seen treating a senior policeman as his personal staff at a temple visit in Jharkhand.
Now, while one senior policeman was seen cleaning his feet, the other was guarding his slippers as he visited the temple. Clearly, the former Bihar chief minister is yet to give up on his old high-handed ways.
He has just been released on bail in the Fodder's camp. And after his stay in Birsa Munda jail, Lalu made his way to Chinnamasta temple in Jharkhand to seek blessings. But clearly, he's yet to give up his old ways. A senior cop seen here cleaning Lalu's feet by pouring water right before he made his way to the temple. Then as Mr. Lalu Prasad paid his homage, another cop in uniform stood guard holding his slippers. Lalu Prasad did not see anything wrong in making men in uniform act like his personal staff. He is a convicted politician in a multi-cross scam. But Lalu Prasad's high-handedness remains firmly intact. His behavior at the Jharkhand temple is not just in poor taste, but belittles and insults the uniform. Bureau Report, Times Now.